woman has died after a horrifying bus crash in Brisbane city centre. Let's go live to our reporter, Melanie Whiteman. Mel, 5 people were taken to hospital.
The driver of the bus and passengers, Sally, but it was a pedestrian just 18 years old who died. It's being reported that she had just walked out of a nearby beauty salon when the out-of-control bus hit her before crashing into a building and pinning her to the wall. Emergency services were quick to respond, but sadly they weren't able to save her. The woman did die at the scene. This is how police described what they were confronted with.
Emergency services were confronted with quite a horrendous scene with a person caught under the bus.
9 people were on the bus. Those that were taken to hospital were treated for minor injuries. It happened just after 5 o'clock last night, busy peak hour in Brisbane CBD. Police are now calling on anyone who saw what happened to come forward as they piece together how this heartbreaking crash unfolded.